When Walmart wants you to finish stocking pets.